You got a brown link?
Yeah, okay.
Cable on secure.
Right, then we're ready. Okay, once that light starts flashing on the winch down at the end of the runway, we should be about ready to go. A few seconds will be a clunk as the cable releases. Quite normal. Oh, we're just slightly going into cloud there, so you still see the other guys are okay.
Yeah.
What's happening? The cloud base is starting to lower, so we're a bit annoying.
I suppose just getting the right time, I suppose.
Yeah. Where from, Stephen?
It's from Lincoln.
All right. Yeah.
I'm originally from down south, more than southern though, but.
Yeah, plenty of fields and stuff up here, isn't there?
Well, once you see one field, you see most of the fields, unfortunately.
Yeah. Surprised how many ponds and lakes there are, actually. I think it's just fields in this part of the world.
How long have you been flying?
Oh, 14 years, something like that. Well, I moved to Kirton in the 90s and used to watch the gliders over my house and I never got that, I never got around to it. Then when I did, I thought, I wish I'd done this earlier.
Yeah.
The trouble is, with living so close, I'm here most of the time. But you've got to waste your time on something, haven't you?
Well, yeah.
little bit bumpy here. Enjoy that.
That's awesome. Thank you very much.